Police say in the Bronx trying to identify a man seen firing a gun from a moving scooter. It happened in Soundview section shortly before 9 Saturday night, and those bullets struck a 37-year-old man in the arm. He was taken to Jacoby Hospital in stable condition. The biker was riding a Noble Avenue. There's no word on what motivated the shooting.